Alright guys, so we're going to do a second video of Ghosts of the Past just because everyone thinks that I tampered with this box or I got it tampered with because it is really loose. So I'm just going to open it because I know no one's going to want it. And we're going to see what's inside and we'll go from there, okay? So let's open, just use scissors. So everyone can see, there's still one, two, three, four, five of the ghost boxes. Okay. They don't look too bad. I mean, the ones that were a little damaged are the ones up top here, but even those don't look too terribly bad. So this one's the worst one. We're going to look into it and let's see what we find. I don't sell damaged products, so that's why I only open damaged ones and I see what it's like, and then I leave the good ones for you guys. Figure fair is fair. You don't pay for damaged, I don't pay for damaged, but unfortunately it doesn't always turn out that way. So let's see what we get. Okay, so we have here, we have the Domain of the True Monarchs. Then we have Crimson Knight Vampire, Bram. Elemental Hero Nero's Clogger, D.D. Lama. And the Agent of Mystery Earth. So that's that pack. It's also kind of fishy that each pack is only 5 instead of 7, but we shall see what happens. Glow Up Bloom. D.D. Savant Thomas. Fiend Pelladum. Prosecutor of the Agent's Moon. Victoric Angel of Bravery. Contract with the Void. So that's that one. Cards don't look damaged at all, but the box itself looks like something happened to it. So, like, I'll let you see. Void Cauldron. Vision Hero Gravitor. Reptia Egg. Plundership. Mecha, I can't read these with the gold one. Phantom Beast Cult Wing. Gold writing's hard on the camera there. Now I'm gonna read it. I'm pretty tell. Retaliating C. The Agent of Force Mars. Magical Sand. Vampire Domination. The Flute of Summoning Karibos. That's the end of the damaged one. That's like really bad. This one's not too bad. The box is dented itself, so let's see what's inside this one, if this one's any worse. Don't forget, all the product can be found on Pow's Cards. I will have the link in the video description. If you're new to the channel, feel free to check us out. I try to go off of decent prices, And I believe it's free shipping after $150 spent on the site. Okay, so that's Puppet Queen. Doesn't look damaged at all. The Agent of Judgment Saturn. Dark Alligator. The Agent of Uranus. That one has a little bit of a bent there, but it's not too bad. Doom King Baller Droach. I think I pronounced that way wrong, but that's okay. These don't look bad. DD Savant Corpococcus? I don't know. Heavenly Dragon Circle. Time Theft Templell. Fossil Fusion. Cyber End Dragon. Why do I keep opening these this way? Okay, Despair Theater branded. Number 38. Hambinger Dragon. That's pretty cool. Triple D Vice King Requelm. Code Exporter. DD Necro Slime. Save these packs. That one's pretty cool. Yang Zhang. Whitebeard the Plunder Patrol Helm. Boarland Dragon. Patrol Ship. The Course in the Sky. Sorry, I had to put these cards on a slant. They're always weird to read when they're gold. Okay, so I think that was that box. Three, four, five. Vampire Sorcerer. Ultrageist Follower. The Agent of Neptune. Rare Fish. Plunder Patrol Ship. LYS. Master of Hyperon. Vampire Grace. Triple D Vice King. DD Don King. Zombie World. All these packs are getting hard. Also, for the Pokemon guys out there, I do have another shipment coming in as I just sold the last box of Lost Origins. So I do have another shipment for those who are planning to order. Just let me know what you need in advance, either in the comments section or in the Help Me button on the webpage. Vision Hero Increase. Whoop, we skipped one. Skipping one. Yang Zhang Prana. So, fortunately, well, actually not unfortunately, luckily we sold all the Lost Origin boxes, and the ones that we didn't sell because they were damaged, we sold the singles off and made enough to make up for it. So I got more coming in, and I will have them within this week, probably, or next. Primoth, none of these cards look really damaged, so it's pretty good quality. The backings look fine. Fossil Warrior Skull. Ghost Trick Mummy. Vision Hero. So that's three boxes down. Let's go into the next one. These I'm selling for $89, by the way, plus your shipping, unless you're buying a mass amount, in which case the shipping is free on the website because it's over $100. So just let me know that now. These cards are fine. I don't know what everyone's worried about. DD Servant. Performal Mist Director. Dark Magician the Dragon Knight. That's a cool card. Keeping that one over here. Mystical Shine Ball. Infinity Sage. Vampire Brain, Glow Up Bloom, Majesty Hipperano, Doom King Baldur Droge, Ghost Trick Jang Shai. I don't know how to pronounce that, I'm sorry. Rampage Dragon. Pure Mathmic Lepicana. I think I spelled that or said that wrong. Not spelled that wrong, that's not me. Dark Magician the Dragon Knight. I can say that one because it's right here as well. Mecha Phantom Beast Cult Wing. Vampire Domination. Domination. Literally down to our last six packs. Conflict. Domain of the True Monarchs. Chronicle Magician. Flute of Karibo, sorry. And newest Plunder Patrol. Golden Hair. So just to let you guys know again, if you're just joining us on the video, you want to skip forward. We have six of these boxes left at $89 a piece. They're for sale at Pow's Cards, or if you find me on Facebook, on there as well. So, Fallen Sigma. Number 97, Dragon. Damn. XYZ effect. Pendulum area. Dot Skipper. Just go to powscards.ca and it's right there. There's gonna be Yu-Gi-Oh, Pokemon. I am working on Magic for those who are into the Magic. And I am working on Digimon and the other stuff, so do keep everything in mind. For binders, I don't have much choice in the matter. They're all Pokemon related. Until I get another distributor. But right now we have one, which is good, and working on a second one this week, so let's hope we hear back. Agent of Venus, DD Servant Corpococcus, Dark Alligator, Fossil Machine Skull Wagon, Cyber and Dragon. Last pack, and then we're calling it a day. Okay, so no ghost. Heavenly Dragon Circle. Despy Theater of the Branded. Decode Talker. Heatzel. Ghost Trick Lantern. And Sword Excalibur. Alright guys, so that's it for today. Next week we'll hopefully do a video. Hopefully I'm feeling better to do a video. And I'll have more product in, hopefully. Again, I'll link the website down below. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And I'll see you next time. Peace out.